right. See this pie right here, son? This pie controls the world! This here pie is apple pie. That's right. I've had it for 35 years! And no one's ever gonna steal this pie. This is my pie. This is not your pie. Whose pie is it? That's right, it's mine. No one's ever stealing this pie. And you wanna know why, Whippersnapper? That's right. I used to be a store Santa. That's correct. When one day I got this email from the government. You know, electronic mail. Ooh, Mr. Fancy Pants from the city is not good enough for regular mail. He's gotta get email. You think you're so snappy with your computers. Alright, well anyway, I got this email from the government. They asked me to go in for their tests. So, I go there and they strap me in this cold metal chair and it starts shivers up my spine. And then they start putting this deafening music in my ear. Oh, wait. That was the waiting room. And then after the waiting room, you see, you went in and they hooked my brain up to this thing. And they just started going and going and they pumped my brain into this pie. That's right, my brain into this pie, but something went wrong, you see. They had a supercomputer attached to the pie, and all the government's conspiracies went into the pie. That's right, all Afghanistan bombings are in the pie. JFK, who assassinated him? I don't know, let's ask the pie. It knows all, man. So you, this pie is mine forever. If you ever try to touch this pie, I'll cut off your face and wear it like a salad bowl.
Listen, old man, do you want your dollar or not?
Oh, yeah, thank you. I needed this. Thanks.
That story really isn't true, is it, old man?
Oh, my heart.
Oh, no, old man.
Rose.
Protect the pie forever, old man!
What is a monkey's favorite food?
Bengay.
Excellent. Guten Tag, 00 Pound Star. You are my contact, as you are well aware. Did you get the pie?
What's a pie?
You didn't get the pie?
The pie?
You idiot! Now we can only assume that the pie has fallen into the hands of the enemy!
No! Don't worry, we'll have lunch at Arby's.
But how is that going to help us get the pie?
Oh, that pie! Yes, I know where the pie is.
Where is it? Why do you not have it?
The crazy old coot man died.
Then where did the pie go?
I don't know. Some man in one glove took the pie. I think his name was Michael Jackson.
Where is the pie?
I do not know, but I am in dollar.
A dollar? This is the price you put on our national security?
We can buy another pie?
Da! Not just any pie. That pie held the secrets to the universe. Every government conspiracy that's ever been concocted by those cockamamie Americans.
I thought they were communists.
We're communists!
Oh, yes. Well, I could go get it for you.
No. No, you have already had your chance to get the pie. Now I will get the pie myself. And you will die.
Hey, that rhymed! Pie and die? That was good. Shut up.
That's not snuggle with fat men. Oh god. Oh god, what the hell is that? Oh god.
Oh my god.
I'm going to take the little black pill. I mean it this time.
Boss?
I thought I killed you.
Nothing's happened.
Come on! Get me out of here and get the pie out of here!
Sir, I have the pie! I'm getting the pie out of here!
Well, get me out of here! I can feel his erection poking into my thigh! Oh god, and I have withheld all kinds of horrible tortures, but this is the worst!
Thank you, sir!
You double-crossing bastard! Get me out of here! I have erection in my thigh!
Thank you, sir.
Yo, you bastard, you stole my hat. Oh, that's it. The Fuhrer will hear about this. Oh, well, he won't hear about this part. But he'll hear about the part about you being a double crosser. But he won't hear the erection part. Oh, God. Damn.
Oh, you.
Yeah!
Boss, you have a very bad problem.
Oh, God!
Oh, yeah.
Boss, I got an idea.
What are you doing? No,
this is not
the pie! No! I took the pie! I had it, it was my only friend! Oh, they took it! They took the pie and I told crazy old Coopman! I told him I'd love his pie forever, but I didn't! They took the pie! And no! I told my mom I'd never break a promise to a drunken homeless man! And now I am! Bastards are gonna pay!
Maybe the pie would like to play a little game of Russian roulette.
But boss, you are not Russian.
Shut up. Now, pie, it will be your turn to die.
I rhyme again! A pie die? That's not funny. That's funny to me.
Very good, boss.
Shut up. Well, Pi, I hope you are ready to die! Unless, of course, you tell me what I want to know. You see, Pi, we have ways of making you talk.
How about if you do not tell me what I want to know, I will eat you piece by piece, slowly cutting into your delicious crust. I told you I have a headache. I don't want to. Oh, it's you.
Give me the pie or you will die. I stole your rhyme. You see, I stole your rhyme.
Ah, it's very funny.
Give me the pie or you die.
So we meet again. Why should I give you the pie?
Because if you don't, I'll shoot you.
That is a good reason. Except for I have the gun.
No! Now give me the pie.
No, I'm not going to give you the pie. I have the pie. And I have the gun.
But I have your glasses.
You bastard. I've been looking all over for those. Those are prescription. I need those to read in the dark.
Oh, no. Watch them crumble.
You bastard.
No.
Where did I put my fork? So there it is. Dirty American. Okay.
You shall not pass or eat me.
I am sorry! The pie prophecies! They are true! Oh my god! Screw it. That's some good pie!
Oh, I guess I'm not dead. That's a plus.
Those dirty Germans get the pie.